I'm the athletic daughter in the Florin family and have been my entire life. I enjoy hiking, the snow, boating, and snorkeling, and I head off to Catalina Island or the Santa Monica Mountains whenever I can. Dad has always been very athletic, too. One of my favorite memories is of him swimming in the pool at our Rolling Hills house and then jumping out of the water and doing 50 or 100 push-ups. He had great upper body strength from playing the accordion all those years. He also has these big meat hook hands. I remember that he could crack walnuts between his fingers. When I was little, I would hold on to just his thumbs, and he would do many pull-ups with me. I'm also a semi-professional photographer and the unofficial historian of the Florin family. Here are some photos I really love. Here's Mom and Dad on their honeymoon, and my pretty mom. This is one of my favorites. It's Dad chopping weeds, and whenever he was home, we would find him outside working on his land. I would tease him saying, Dad, you're just a dirt farmer at heart. What I love most about my mom and dad is that they are both down to earth and taught us to be the same. I spend a lot of time with my parents these days, and I'm enjoying getting to know Dad a little better. While I'm there, I go down in the canyon and dig up some big rocks for my sculpting. I drag these big stones uphill, and the folks just laugh and shake their head. I always was a tomboy, right, Dad?
I guess those little pearl earrings weren't exactly the right thing for you when you were 12, were they?
Well, but I grew into them, right?
Thanks, Holly.
Natalie Nevins offers a tribute to Father with this sentimental favorite.
Wonderful, oh my papa.